Who do you think is the best midliner in EU right now?
Now, I Rook Jisuke is the best mid
Okay.
laner. Yeah, he showed really good performance.
Everyone, this is Darius from the Shot Caller, and I'm sitting here with Blank from Rocket. Congratulations on your win. Do you feel good?
Thank you. I'm happy. Enemy is good team, but we won, so he's really happy now.
It was really impressive in the fact that they didn't get a single kill, not a single tower. Were you surprised to see you win so decisively? So that they didn't get a kill.
Yes.
Did it feel nice to beat Hansama specifically? Because he's really good right now.
Is he really good? I don't know because I don't know him well, but maybe a lot of people say he's the best ADC, but I think our board is also good. I don't think our board is worse.
Okay. What do you think of Sengkang's?
Sengkang. Sengkang. Yeah, he. I think he has good basic. He is good, but sometimes he just do small mistake. So I will say he's the not best mid laner, just not bad or not good.
Okay,
Normal, yes.
yep. Who do you think is the best mid laner in EU right now?
Now, I Rook Jisuke is the best mid laner. Yeah, he showed really good performance, a lot of things. So just I think he's the best. Yeah, he's smart.
And insane mechanics as well on Zoe.
Jisuke?
Yeah.
Yeah, he has good mechanic also, and even he also he has good he's so smart.
Yeah.
Yeah.
With
And don't mistake. I think he's really good.
when you came to Europe, you joined Paris Saint-Germain. What was very different from going from Jin Air to Paris Saint-Germain?
First thing is food. Yeah,
Okay.
because I it's hard for me adapt food and it still I miss Korean food sometimes. Second thing, almost same because we are living together in house, so just lifestyle is almost same in life, but maybe I don't know where to.
Do you train harder in Korea than in EU, or is it the same now?
For me, I am same. I
Okay.
always try harder.
Okay. Always try.
Yes.
What do you think of EU solo queue?
You solo queue. I really miss Korea solo queue. I can't play. I mean, in you, I play for me, but in Korea, I play for team. This
Oh, okay.
is different.
Why is there a difference between Korea and EU solo queue?
In Korea, everyone play for team help, other line. They wanna win, but in EU, just they play for their server.
Okay.
If just they want performance, EU people. So I am saying I play for myself, my play.
Okay. So yeah, that's
Yeah.
a difference.
Yes.
They play for themselves and
Yes.
what do you think of Zoe as a mid laner right now?
Joy. Joy is now she has really good landing page, mm-hmm. and she had, I don't know what. sometimes she can super play, yes.
Okay.
So if really good midliner play Joy, mm-hmm. it can be really good, but she also but she had I don't know.
Yeah, weaknesses that. Or team fighting.
Yeah. She has I don't know what the best thing for okay. team fight or yeah. 1-3-1.
Okay. Do you think she's really OP or?
I don't think okay. she is really OP. She showed yesterday at 2K burst price.
Yeah.
She can't do anything against TF.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah, so I want to say this. Okay. Yeah. She is really good lane page and sometimes she can super play, but yeah. it's not OP.
Okay. Okay.
Yes.
Who do you think is a really OP mid laner right now? Is there anyone? Like she Azir? Yeah, Azir. Or?
Until this week, mm-hmm. Azir and Light
okay.
were really OP, but after this week, next patch, they got nerfed.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, so now, now I think, yeah. Maybe Joey is the best.
But they're all on...
Oh, yeah. Oh, also Galio. Galio is really good in...
Galio, okay.
In team game, yes.
He does so much damage for a tank.
And so much damage and tank.
Yeah.
Even he can help other lines.
Yeah, yeah.
He has everything.
Yeah, CC, all of it. Yeah, yeah. Whole package. Should he get nerfed?
Should.
Okay. Is there anything you would like to say to the Rocket fans out there?
Hello. I interviewed first time. I'm happy to meet you guys. So, and thank you for cheering us. We will show good performance this year.
Okay.
Thank you.
You heard it from Blank, from Rocket, of course, and this was Darius from The Shotcaller. Hope you had a good day. See you then. Hey everyone, this is Darius from The Shotcaller, and I hope you just enjoyed that interview. This is a generic end card, so make sure to click here for another interview, or here for a different interview. And if you want to check out more content, specifically from the NALCS, make sure to visit theshotcaller.net for more interviews and other esports content. Have a good day.